Hey everybody, how you doing today? I hope this video finds you well. I have an idea of how to beat Fatso in the attic, but I don't know if I need like an item, like an extra item, but I can't imagine I do. Because all the bosses in this game require one item. And I have the key. So it must just be like a specific button press. So I'm just gonna go in there, start hitting buttons. Just good old fashioned way, brute force it. Where's the whining key? Nope, pick that back up, please. I don't think. Yeah, that definitely doesn't help me any. It says I'm supposed to hammer these tanks. Stop it. Yes, you can. Fuck off. How am I supposed to hammer these tanks? What was the purpose of this? Ooh, look at that. The cheat wore off. Nice. What the hell? Well, it appears to me that I may potentially need a second weapon. Bitch. Don't fit there. That one does. Light bulb. Don't know what that's for. Oh, yeah. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. Look out, glow worm. That Do I have? Yo. Ooh, jigsaw piece. Now, if only I could figure out how to beat the shit out of Fatso. Can I? Doesn't look like it. I know I need like a, basically like a tornado power to suck stretch into the grave in that one fight. But I gotta figure out where to get that power up. Well, my assumption is a photo frame, but I need to figure out where that photo frame is. Oh, haven't been up here. See what we got. Where is it? There it is. So that was, I need the camera to do this. So that, does that just not work? Is that what my takeaway is here? Oh, okay. I found one of the missing Lazarus parts. So it looks like I just have to do it fast enough. Well, we beat, I think we've gotten all but two bosses. I think all that's left is Fatso in that room, like in the attic and stretch in the graveyard. I don't think I have a white key, do I? Oh, but I got a shit ton of anvils. It looks like I have two puzzle pieces that probably don't go together. They might. Yeah, they do. I need two more puzzle pieces. also talked about this game with my sisters, well, one of them, and from what we were talking about, I am quite certain that I am further than we ever made it. Because I was saying things that I've done, and my sister did not remember it. Which then makes me believe that we were just constantly restarting this game. The bad thing now is, though, I don't know where this picture frame is. And I gotta remember how to get over there. Cause I don't think I can still do anything in the part of the house that we opened with the branch lever. Yeah, this is the way I came from. Hey-oh. I don't think I have a piece for this. No. So I'm missing a piece for that. And then I have a whole nother picture frame left to discover. Sorry, yeah. Very catchy. Is this where that puzzle piece was? Yep. It has been about a solid week, so. And this game, very maze-like, so please forgive if I keep doing things over and over again. Now let's try the downstairs area. So I don't think there was a lot I could do. I think I was like missing a key or just not having a correct, yeah. I need a black key to open this door. And I just have a green key. If I can figure out where a green door is, then we're in business. I think I sort of remember where a green door is, but I can't remember exactly where it is. I gotta find the room that had the chest next to a door, because there was like a series of three doors and I was missing a key. So I ran out on the last door. And I don't remember if it was in this area of the house or in another area. Where was it? Where's that room? It's the room I wasted a key on. For the chest, and I had to use the cheat to open up a chest to finally, like, get moving in the game. Now, I don't think it's this way, but I would like to make sure I didn't miss anything. Whilst here. Well, that surely does not help, but hey. I can get to this chest now. That looks like the one for the one room. If I can remember how to get to that one. Oh, got an apple. You know what they say, eating an apple a day, it means you ate an apple. A white door. Don't have a white key. Wow, the irony. A white key locked behind a white door. Okay. Okay, let's go try and find that picture again. Shit. Come on. Okay. Oh, fuck. I just keep looping now. Yes, you can, you stupid fucking bitch. Come on, me. Come on, me. We can figure this out. Yeah. Now where the hell was that one picture that was that had one left? Was it upstairs? I think it was upstairs. Which part of the upstairs though? Not this one. It was in one of the ones with the two doors I had to open myself. This one. No, not this one. Wait, maybe. Was it over here? Yes. 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 I use the hammer on the fucking tank. Let's go. We are on it right now, bro. We are on it. No. Take that. Take that. Now what do I do? Hell yeah, you did. Yes, you fucking can. Stop saying it. All right, now we just gotta figure out where the hell else to go. Because it appears that we're still missing two pieces of the Lazarus. And the only boss I know that I have left is Stretch in the graveyard. So, we are going to have to figure out where to go to get that last puzzle. And beat Stretch. We're gonna do that in the next one. Bye.